All right, looks like I am live according to OBS. Welcome everybody to another live stream. I streamed Minecraft earlier. Be sure to go check that out. It's not a bad stream. It was, what's the best way to put it? It was what I would say is like just kind of typical, very chill, very relaxed. Nothing really exciting going on per se, other than just showing y'all like Jaguar City as a whole. I think that was pretty exciting. But anyway, I have a little more energy for a 5M stream, so that's what we're gonna do. I put the Direct Connect stuff, over there. Go join. Join today. CreativeLifeRP.com. Literally just gonna become a broken freaking record. So, anyway, we have Easton, we have Chris, we have Emma, Troy, Elliot. Chris is on as Lance. That would explain why we only have two cops on. I'm literally about to go to the freaking server bazaar and just be like, I'm live streaming, come join. Or something. Come join a famous streamer is literally what I'm about to go change our, like, page to. Because, like, I'm technically famous. I'm famous amongst 188 people right now, so screw it. I'm going to clickbait the hell out of that. Let's see. What was it? Forum.cfxart.re or whatever. Nope, wrong account. Actually, no, it was this account. I don't really want to put my Twitch. I'll just put our Discord, because I don't want to have to worry about potential issues. Anyway, so we're gonna go on patrol. I'm gonna go ahead and pull this back up. When did you send that, Elliot? Was it the last live stream or now? Cause that's weird.
I wanna come home.
Oh my God, what?
What does Kim live?
Oh, yes, I know.
I meant your Twitch chat. I'm talking about now, and you're really quiet.
Okay, well, I mean, I'm looking at the meter, and I mean, this is really the only thing I can do is kind of turn it up before I hit the yellow. Wait, that's yellow. Yeah, perfect. And then we're going to put that right about there. Perfect. All right, let's grab a cop car. The marksman is joined. Radio check. Radio check.
Loud and clear.
Let's do not this one. God damn it. Category Minecraft. Okay, I'll fix it. It's because I was streaming Minecraft earlier. There we go. Toggle radar 60. We're gonna put all of the options on our car. All right, now we should be all set. Oh, it looks like Chris is live as well. I turn my mic up a little bit more. Elliot, you're gonna have to turn your audio up a little bit too. Cause like, I am really starting to push the limit. I'm also not talking as loud as I usually do. But I mean, honestly, that's probably as loud as I need to be. Cause I'm already hitting the yellow. I don't know what to say, buddy. I mean, I'm already hitting yellow. It's loud enough. I'm just generally a little quieter tonight. Like tonight. God damn, I'm starting to sound like somebody's parent. Somebody that I know has a parent and they don't talk very well. I'm starting to sound like that person. Stuttering and never being clear. Looks like we have another cop in service, sorta. Now we have another person in service. Oh my god, Windows, stay up. No, that's a straight lane. So we got 5 people on. Be sure to join up. Link is at the top. play.creativeliferp.com. Actually, you know what? I'm going to move this over here and make it a little bit bigger. How about right here?
Clear.
No way.
Looks like we got 6 people on. There's, I was not reading that right. We have taxi? Bro, I'm about to go clock out and call a taxi. Is Troy doing his bus thing? Oh my god, he is! I haven't seen the taxi service in forever.
Me neither.
Actually, no, I'm sorry, bus service.
If another cop happens to come into city, I might have my brother wake up soon.
Oh, god damn it, where's Chris? I'm gonna go see what Chris's stream is up to. Be right back. Jack's getting on. Chris is gonna be back. Wolfie must be AFK or like fully into whatever server that is. I have no idea what server it is. I tried looking for it, but I'm just not having any luck. Must be a private server or something.
Can you hear me?
I can.
I'm just making sure.
Of course, that guy had to break. I'm just trying to go to the freaking gas station. Oh, seriously? I'm gonna just refuel. Adam 1 responding to a 911 call.
When I have 13 responding code 3 to the 911 call. Correction code 2.
10-4, same traffic.
Want me to be there?
Unsure.
Was it an EMS call?
No.
EMS, you can be on standby.
I'm on scene.
10-4.
I kid you not, a local got out of his automobile, threw me out of my bus, and stole it.
Oh.
He was attacking me, brutally. Wild event.
It sounds like you just got assaulted since you just got here.
I did.
And he also got his bus stolen, yeah.
Do you have a description?
A blue shirt, and it was this tan vehicle over here was his. Sitting at the red light with no one in it.
Was it a local?
Yes, it was a local. It was outrageous.
Let me go run that plate.
I'm gonna move your car so traffic can go forward.
Laura Sewer, probably a local.
Officer, watch out. This truck driver looks upset.
Jeez, I cannot move your car because lock.
You guys should have seen. It was a nightmare. I thought I was gonna lose my life there. That's why I sent the call. It was bad.
That's understandable.
Oh man, well. Can one of you guys at least give me a ride to my place of employment? That way I can start explaining this to my boss.
I don't know. Can we?
No. We can't, unfortunate.
Okay, hold on. So, can I get a full description?
Yeah, all I saw was a blue shirt, and then I saw a breeze, and then fists flying at my face.
Was this a local, or was this,
Yes, local individual.
There's too many of them. I'll tell you what, if you see the guy, take a picture or something and send it to us.
I'll make sure to do that. But honestly, my priority right now is explaining to my boss how I just lost a bus.
What's your name?
Troy. Troy Hines.
I'm pretty sure it's Troy's bus co, sir.
Yes, but I'm just an assistant manager, officer. They say that, but there's a man higher up on the tree for me. He handles all the finances.
That or Troy's bus co is owned by the taxi company, which is owned by somebody else, either way. Yeah. Well, honestly, I think the best thing to do here is I would just head over and get yourself something else and try not to let any locals get mad at you or anything, you know?
Officer, car just flew through that intersection. Mustang, red wheels. Did you see that?
I had my.
I was looking at you.
Oh, yeah, we were looking at you.
Absolutely flying. Mustang, red wheels. What a shame you missed him. You didn't have radar or anything, anyways, but. There's hazards.
Which way? That way or that way?
You went to the left from where I'm looking.
Alright, we'll keep an eye out.
Yeah, my hand's a little sore. It was tough for me to point, but yeah, over there.
Yeah, I'll head that way. You're gonna be okay here.
Yes, I'll start the long trek back to my place of employment.
Well, sorry, sir. I hope you have a good day. Other than that.
You take care, officers.
I'm gonna go try to find that Mustang.
Me too. I'll go down to the other intersection.
I just found a charger.
I don't think that wouldn't be local, would it?
No, it's a charger. It's heading up into this parking garage.
I need an additional.
I'm trying to figure out where they're going.
Well, I found the Mustang.
10-4. Ha. Were you flying down that road down there?
Huh? Is that to Lance Chester?
No. What did you say?
I said, were you flying down that road down there?
No.
It was like, when I passed you, it looked like you were going kind of fast.
No. Not on my screen.
Screen?
Or not on my speedometer. My speedometer said I was doing the speed limit.
Alright, just making sure.
You know you're covered in blood, right?
Not to me. Well, it just looked like you were going kind of fast. Just want to let you know that I'm around. Respond to the Mustang. It's not a red Mustang, but okay.
Red rims, I'm sorry.
Oh, you have to call back up. Why are you pulling in front of me like that? I ain't gonna run. God almighty damn.
I'm here because I'm here, and nobody's gonna make me leave this scene.
Officer, you have some red jelly all spilled off on you.
No, I don't.
I can't confirm.
Well, I don't.
It looks like
screen? Jesus Christ, why does everybody think they look at monitors or something?
In my eyeballs.
What am I supposed to do? Revive myself? Again? Let me turn on God mode and see if that helps.
Can we go off that witness and then actually find this guy?
Not quite.
Didn't think so. He was kind of recklessly driving at the intersection.
Well, did I wipe all the jelly off?
Oh, yeah, it's all gone. You lick it off.
No, I brushed it off. Alright. Sir, we received a report that you were flying through the intersection over there. What have your whereabouts been within the last bit?
Well, I just came from the mall shop. They fucking turned me down because I ain't got no damn money.
Okay, and when you were heading over to the mod shop, which mod shop was it? Benny's?
Yeah, it was Benny's, so I was coming straight down Alta Street, the street right behind us.
Okay, well, no, I meant like a little bit before that. Did you ever take Elgin? By the strip club.
No, I didn't. I was actually coming from my job, which is I'm a taxi service driver in Mission Row. So, not Mission Row. Mirror Park, sorry, excuse me. So I was coming from there.
Okay, well, we received a report that you came from Elgin, down Elgin, past the intersection of Legion and Elgin and Vespucci, and you were going really, really fast. We had an eyewitness account. So, I was just wondering if you've been in that area.
Nope, I haven't been in the area.
Okay, well, the only thing on this car that matches the description would be the rims. He said it was a red Mustang, but this is a black car or something close.
I think he said red rims, not red Mustang.
I heard red Mustang from him.
Do we have contact information of that suspect?
Or not suspect? I'm pretty sure it's Troy. Troy Hines, but it is what it is.
I mean, we could call him over here and see if this is the car he saw.
I mean, it's not even that. I mean, honestly, look, whether you did or not, we're just gonna let you off the warning. We're around, okay? Make sure you're watching your speed, okay?
Oh, yeah, that's fine. Okay.
Okay.
Here, let me give you your information back.
Total South Park.
Our lights are free to go.
Sounds good.
total South Park. I'm streaming.
I may go to sleep here soon.
Yeah, me as well.
I don't know, I want to. Sleepy boy.
Okay, well, I'll be 63 for a minute.
Yeah, I'm gonna sleep too.
What are you gonna wake up as? To dream about?
I don't know. Maybe. I don't know.
I'll be right back, y'all. All right. Okay, why do we only have six people on? What happened to... Who was it? Troy. Okay, whatever. But why am I the only cop on duty? So, unfortunately, people are not really doing anything with this. So, I don't know if the stream is going to end up on my YouTube page, but if it does, be sure to hit the subscribe button. Be sure to follow my Twitch, no matter what. And I will catch y'all on the next live stream. I'm going to turn off Liberty City and re-release the server, because I honestly don't even know what I've done with the beta server. I just know that it's going to be a lot more, like, bearable having not Liberty City as part of our game. So, anyway, I'll catch y'all in the next one. Nobody's really watching my stream, are they? Let me check the actual, like, Twitch page, because I think OBS is a little bit behind. No, it's actually right. How sad. Alright, well, I don't know if this is going to end up on YouTube or not, but like I said, if it does, hit the subscribe button. I'll catch y'all in the next one.